Is Agatha and you say to do nothing that can cause delays. What can do that? Give us examples of delays. What can delay?
Delays?
Delay.
Obstruct. What can obstruct?
No. Yeah, what can make it
slow down?
Slow down.
Process.
Actually, nothing is doing any slowdown. They are all concept during the human form. Not to take literal meaning of what Nisargatama Maharaj said, I said. Try to identify yourself. There is no, nothing delay, nothing is there. So, here you have to identify yourself. Whatever statement given by Nisargatama Maharaj or myself, just to focus your reality. Because basically you are formless, there is no form. Prior to beingness, there is no delay, nothing is there. After living body, no delay is there. Delay, obstruction, all these concepts appear upon your presence. When the presence is holding the form, till that time all these concepts appear. So try to identify how you are prior to beingness. There is no need delay. After living body, what delay is there? Nothing is there. Just these are words addressed to the invisible presence, that some obstacles are there, some delays are there. Just try to understand. After understanding the reality, then there won't be any point in such questions. Okay.
Another question. If we are formless and thought appears spontaneously, who would choose the ones that are helpful?
There is no specific identity. In formless stage, there is no question. Prior to beingness, no thoughts are there. After living body, no thoughts are there. Since you are holding body, you say there is, you are discriminating the thoughts and all these things. So thoughts are flowing when you are having form. If there is no form, no thoughts are there. Mind, ego, intellect, working, these are functional organs, since you are holding the form. Your identity is beyond that. That identity is not any specific identity. It is just like a space or sky. Where there is no experience, no experiencer. There is no witness, no witnesser. It is just like a space of sky. Just imagine intellectually how you are prior to beingness. At that time any thoughts are there, any beingness is there, after living body, no witness is there, nothing is there. So, thoughts are flowing, that language are flowing, so far you are holding the body. And that ultimate truth is just like a space or sky, it is energy. Invisible energy, just like electricity. Electricity does not know I am electricity. See that power, energy or spirit click with the body, starting knowing I, and through I all the thoughts are flowing. Thoughts, intellect, that mind, ego, intellect. Mind is a source of thoughts, it is manufacturing thoughts. So, when you are holding human body, at that time some thoughts are flowing, and at that time you decide which thoughts are good, which thoughts are bad, which are useful for your body is not used for body, that it happens. You can choose it. But choosing and not choosing, during the form only, not when there is no form, there is no question of choosing, because there no existence is there. Nothing is there. After living body, what is there? Who is going to choose? So choosing and non choosing appears upon your presence. Who is holding the form? So you are basically formless. So prior to beingness, no thoughts are there. And there is no any doer taking the decision which thoughts to flow or accept, not to accept. After living body, though nobody is there to find out which thoughts to be accepted, which thoughts not to accept it. So, try to identify how you are prior to beingness. There is no form. After living body, there is no form. That is your reality. That is called ultimate truth. So, these are the logical questions related to the body form. I am insisting you are not body form. Body form creates so many problems. Okay? Any other question? So in all this spiritual thinking, just try who is holding this body, who is holding this form. Because this human form is not reality. It is temporary, it has a time limit, it has an age limit. The holder of the human form is not having any time limit. It is just like a space of sky everywhere, omnipresent. So, I am talking about that. I am not talking about the human form. Human form is not your identity at all. But directly, indirectly, you are having some impression of human form. That's supposed to be discarded. It's supposed to be dissolved, for which you are insisting. So, for which you read, I am that book, selfless book, thoroughly, not casually. At the same time, you concentrate on meditation. So, from meditation, all questions will be solved. Because you basically are totally formless, no form is there.
If you are not, if we are not the door, how can we do what we cannot not do?
Not to do anything. Again you are holding the body. You are not door, there is no deed. Again you are taking ego of your body.
So
and you are talking
the
question. Where are these thoughts prior to beingness? After living body in thoughts is there? Tomorrow there is, your body is dead. What question is there? No question is there. I am talking in that way. So no, basically not doer, there is no deed. No thoughts are there, no thoughtless. But since you are holding body, holding human form, so many questions are there. Mind is manufacturing so many thoughts. Language is flowing. You are witnessing which thoughts are good, which thoughts are bad. I am talking prior to being this. I am talking after leaving the body. Because you were not body, you are not, we are not going to remain body. So all those thoughts are all these questions related to body form, because your establishment of that I am body is that it established truth, that is accepted. It is not a reality. Body is not reality. Form is not reality. The order of the form, which is called Brahmanatma, Paramatma, God is master, is reality, that is ultimate truth. Names are given. Don't try to analyze words. Try to find out yourself.
So it all happens, Maharaj.
Huh?
It all happens.
It happens. Because you are ultimate, which is called Brahman, Atman, Paramatma, God, Master. Where there is no experience, no experiencer. No witness, no witnesser. What experience you are having prior to beingness? Nothing. After living body, no experience is there, no thoughts are there. No I is there, no you, nothing is there. In between you are holding body, therefore you say, I, somebody else. See, illusionary world, illusionary dream. Okay.